TJ, you should be practicing. I'm gonna be beating your ass, boy. Ooh, Joe.
Ah, man. Just another day, another race.
Can you clap your hands?
Event. No big deal. Clapping the hands, doing the push-ups. Ah, let me do a little stretch in here, too. Oh, that'll be enough for this race.
I'm working on some of my stretches. I'm working on this one right here. Kind of like that. Kind of really gets the hamstring. Yes, it's going to be tough, but Joe's got a lot of lead in his ass, so.
The thing that I'm really concerned with is the term race. Everyone's been referring to this as a race, all week long. Adam's been sending emails, you know, all kinds of stuff. It's a big deal here. But my feelings is that's not even really a race. It's so much just an event. A race would lead someone to believe it might be close.
I think it's exciting for the whole team. And whoever the winner is, I congratulate them both for making a valiant effort.
I didn't really give it much thought. I forgot all about it until I saw Jason in his tracksuit.
Where'd you get the outfit, man?
It's an old track outfit I had in high school.
Oh, yeah? Sporting the old dud?
It's pretty old. I like it, though. So here's my secret weapon.
Let me just show you this real quick. This is the first annual Monkey Boy Beat-a-thon t-shirt. What I wanted to be able to have Jason see what he was, you know, what essentially a mirror image of himself during the race.
The watchdog is Joe High.
You gotta explain to camera how they got these
Monkey
names.
Boy is Jason.
How did he become Monkey Boy?
Because he's paid in bananas. And a monkey could do his job.
The trash talking has been pretty good.
Who do you think is a better trash talker?
Trash talker?
Yeah.
Probably Jason, but I don't know if he has much to back it up.
More entertaining banter has come from Joe's side rather than Jason's. he's a little quicker.
Not just in wits.
I'm assuming he's quicker on the run as well, but we'll see.
I think it's going to be that one-sided?
Yeah.
I'm
I've seen
for the
Jason
underdog.
At the gym, but I don't know that he's ever worked out.
I considered bringing some sort of trash bag behind me because when I'm running, there's typically a lot of pebbles, stone, dirt that'll get kicked up. And my concern there is Jason's eyes. I don't want any of the, you know, the debris from my run to get in his eyes. I was gonna bring some safety goggles from high school, but it looks like I don't have them.
I'm a little enthralled with this race today.
Actually, yeah, just get them in the author.
You got a monkey versus a supposed All-American lacrosse player. No one's seen that, you know. I don't even think we've seen a picture of you in a lacrosse outfit, but anyway. I think Mr. High has announced his retirement from racing after this race. Is that right, Mr. High?
What's that?
Were you going to retire after this race? Because
I'll retire from events, but like I said, it's not really a race. As far as races go.
Is this a competition? Would it even be on that level?
See, competition suggests it would be competitive.
So it's more of, are you saying it's just kind of like you running and then...
It's like an event, me running with other people. It's kind of like, if you've seen the movie... with Tom Hanks, Run Forrest, Run. It's kind of just like out there running with other people following.
Yes, I'm actually going for Jason.
Yes!
Against the popular vote, I guess. No. But
are you just doing that because you want him to win, or do you think you will?
No, I want Joe to win, but I think Jason's going to be
really?
I'm putting my vote for Jason. I think he's got... I don't know what he's got, but I put my vote for Jason.
Are you going to go out there and race them all, too?
No, that'd be losing cost of both of them.
Who do you think's going to take it? Do you have an opinion on this?
It's like a toss-up, but I got to go Joe.
Oh, I think JoJo's going to win in a romp. I don't think there's any chance of that, because I've never really seen a monkey run very far, but I think him leading down to use his hands, his propulsion is really going to slow him down, so I don't know.
Run, I think this way now. I don't know.
That's
good. Good luck,
another day,
man.
Another dollar.
I know, it is.
What day, what time, what he's wearing, he can beat Joe in a race. So that's why we're going to see what happens right now.
Are you going to stretch? Your ears like...
like this hurt racing, boy.
What's our ending point? What?
So you've been planning this for a while, though, right? You're gonna challenge the winner, right?
Now, before he said he could beat anybody in office.
And you took offense to that?
Yeah.
We should run till here.
I think I'm going with Curtis because of his resounding statement that he's going to whoop him no matter what.
That was short-lived, Joe. Your reign is the king.
That was a pretty good performance.
Curtis
there.
Beat me. Curtis is faster. I saw nothing but FUBU the whole way.
It makes you feel better. I didn't think it was going to be anywhere near that close. So.
A little bit. Oh wow, let's give him a little.
He's like
a fast
foot here. He's getting his nice.
That's why I wanted the longer distance.
Oh, because you really wanted to
don't kick in.
How do you feel about that, Jason? Are you gonna have to challenge Curtis or Jeff?
I think I need to do some baby steps, and maybe I should challenge Joe again after a little bit, and then work my way to Curtis.
You might want to start with that big fat programmer we had coming in for an interview. You might be better off working your way up first with him.
I'm sort of disappointed nobody bled.
Oh, they're
next. Oh, no! You better watch who you're talking about. Running your mouth. I can hold me to show me. Show me. Get caught and show me. You can't hold me. Your last name was Hayne. Only when you point me out, I stitch my name on your pain. No resident of France. But you swear I'm purpose. One in six carats. No, that's purpose. Trying to get purpose. My chain to your chain. Sprint a Motorola. My service out of your range. Shout out your name. You gotta come up with better ways and actions to get your aim. All that pressure you applying, it's time to ease off. Before I hit you from the blind side, taking your sleeves off. As much as we small, still hard to please, boss. Don't be lying, the grind, suck it up as a loss. Cause your axe is right, your heart.
phone. Label is ratting, matter of